I am Carol Revet, and I just wanted to do kind of a random talk today about Onpassive and basically why I got in it and mind frames. Mind frames are really important to set your mind right on things. But Onpassive, if you are brand new or still looking for some information, below this video you'll be able to see a Onpassive overview. I encourage you to watch that video. It's like 16 minutes and 45 seconds, so it's not that long. Then after that, I have another video that goes into income projections on Onpassive. Because to be honest, that's what we're all here for, is we're all here to make money online. And that some might be here for the products, because Onpassive products, and that is what I wanted to talk a little bit about. Onpassive products. Onpassive is an IT and driven by AI, an information technology company that's driven by artificial intelligence and machine learning. So it's got all kinds of digital tools driven by artificial intelligence and machine learning. And they're cutting edge, one of a kind, never been seen before. They're patented and exclusive to Onpassive. And that is where we get our value from. Okay, so if you're used to like network marketing programs or money making programs, whatever they are, you know, you're used to, like, you struggle to build a downline if you're building a downline, or you struggle to bring customers to your website. Those are the two biggest problems that we have that Onpassive solves for us. The first one, and the biggest one, as far as I'm concerned, is not enough eyes to the website. No matter how good your website is, or no matter how wonderful your products are, if people don't know about it, you're not going to be successful. That's just flat out plain the way it is. Okay, the second one, which is very important also, is the products. The products that many, they're either overpriced because they're with affiliate commissions, so they have to increase the price of the product so that they can afford to pay the affiliates. They're overpriced, or they're just old and outdated if they're digital products, or if they're ebooks or something, you know, they're something that everybody has, or they're just information, you know, trainings on this, get coaching on this, and then it's basically a video series of coaching. And some of these things, the products, some of those things like funnel builders, website creators, all those, you could spend thousands of dollars on that, you know, autoresponders, web hosting, e-commerce for stores, and oh my gosh, it's thousands. And that's not including the cost for the advertising. Advertising is more, thousands, to really drive traffic and drive it successfully. It's thousands, and there's no guarantee that you're going to be successful. They don't guarantee that you're going to get sales and get earned commissions with what they're doing, with what the advertising that they're sending you. Okay, so Onpassive solves those two huge problems. One, it's not getting enough advertising, because Onpassive advertises for you. They send traffic. They drive traffic for you. They, to give you an example, about 6 months ago now or so, maybe it's been a bit longer than that, I've been in Onpassive for almost 6 months. Since July, I've been in Onpassive. And I got to tell you, I'm just, well, even more excited about being Onpassive today as I was when I first joined and started to really discover what exactly it is. And if you're a founder and you haven't joined yet, you need to continue searching, continue looking, get as much information about Onpassive as you can. Do not stop, okay? Do yourself this favor. This is going to be a life-changing favor for you. Life-changing information. And I know you've probably heard that before in other opportunities. And I know you've also heard, when I heard that it was all done for you because it's all set up and all the advertising and blah, blah, blah. I've heard that so many times. And you get into it and, okay, you have to set up your own funnel, which, yeah, I'm not there. I'm not going to be able to do that. You have to set up your own funnel, create your own messages, follow-up messages, which the follow-up messages are extremely important. The money's in the follow-up. That's how you build the list and get people to look at your products, is by the follow-up messages, by drawing, but, you know, Onpassive does all that, you know? And then their done-for-you systems are basically, if they do a capture page for you, okay, all 1,000, say there's 5,000 people in this program, all 5,000 of you are using the same capture pages. Everybody. Okay, that's not going to be Onpassive. They're going to change up. You're going to get a different funnel every single day. That's incredible. You know, and some of the people in Onpassive are going to be advertising their own businesses. You know, so, and you can do that. Onpassive will grow your income structure in Onpassive, and they will also grow your business. If you have like a restaurant or a network marketing program, or you're, you know, an Avon or any kind of business, barbershop, you know, anything like that, it will grow it. It will grow it for you by sending advertising to your website. And if you need a website, the artificial intelligence will create a website for you. Is that not amazing? So, you know, all those done-for-you systems that are not really done for you, and then you still have to advertise them. So, you know, and the advertising is the hardest of everything, you know, and, you know, and that's like, if you're creating, if you supposedly create, unless you're an expert at it, creating your own funnels and creating follow-up messages, you know, and then you have to have a product that gives value. You know, Onpassive does all those things and so much more. Okay, at hard launch, we're going to be it's somewhere around 50 products just to start with, and that's at hard launch. Now, there's going to be two launches. There's going to be a soft launch, which is going to be sometime soon. We're not sure. And then there's going to be a hard launch, which, you know, will come after the soft launch. The soft launch is for testing marketing campaigns and for testing some money flow. There are some money bonuses, some bonuses that are going to be given out, but that's mainly for the people that have the bigger teams and that. There are going to be some that are going to be earning some. And so the money flow, and we're going to be able to use some of the products. I think that we're going to be able to use the O-Connect, the webinar. My cat Gus is trying to get out. Get out of the door. It's not good. It's cold outside. And so, like I said, we're going to be able to use O-Connect, so that's nice. And then when hard launch comes, that's when the commissions are going to start to be able to be made. That's when, because at soft launch, everyone Onpassive, as they're marketing and they're sending new founders, I'm going to call them soft launch founders, they're all going to be coming in and being placed below all of us existing founders. Now, those new soft launch founders are also going to be able to be included in the Onpassive marketing campaigns too during soft launch, which is really exciting. So before hard launch, it opens live to the public, to everybody. Okay. The people coming in at soft launch, the founders coming in at soft launch, can still be advertised for and be included in the marketing campaigns and have their teams pre-built. And if you want to know if it matters whether you bring one person or two people in to Onpassive, it cuts down time frames, but I'm not going to go into any more of that, because there's a video down below that gives the income projections on Onpassive. And that is one of the things that makes it life-changing, because Ash Mufara, our CEO of Onpassive, is sharing the profits with everyone that comes in and join and becomes a reseller of the IT product. Now, don't let reseller of the IT product scare you. It's just a name. Remember, Onpassive does all the advertising for you. So that's why I feel comfortable in saying if you want to, you can get yourself multiple accounts if you want to. Make sure you can afford it, though. Don't go overboard because all you really need is one account. But you can get multiple accounts if you're a little on the aggressive side the way I am. Anyways, you can get multiple accounts or you can share this with friends. You can share this with people that don't know how to recruit and don't want to recruit. It's okay because Onpassive is going to advertise and recruit for everybody that you bring in, if you bring in anybody. And if you don't advertise and you don't share and you don't bring in anyone and it goes into hard launch, that's okay because Onpassive is going to build your income for you. They're going to build your team for you. Okay, so you really do not have to advertise this in Onpassive, but there is benefits to bringing even one person in, two people in, if you, a husband or a wife, a spouse, son, a daughter, if you have a grandchild, you know, a cousin, nephew, somebody that you know that's really struggling, if you want to bless them with an Onpassive account, that's fine. Just know that there's two one-time payments for Onpassive, okay? Now, the first payment is to become a founder, and that's $97, okay? Now, if you use a credit card, which is the fastest and the easiest way, because you become, it becomes active instantly, okay? And that's $97. If you use a credit card, there's a $5 processing fee, so it's $102. And then there's a Cash App and a cryptocurrency that you can use to be for the founder fee too. And those take up to 72 hours to approve and that your account becomes activated. So just be aware of that, okay? So that's the one-time cost of to become a founder, okay? That's $97. That's what you would need to pay like to become a founder right now. The second cost is coming at hard launch. That's once we open up to the public, to everyone. So there's only two times you need to come out of pocket with Onpassive. It's the founder cost for $97, and then the hard launch, which is the subscription cost for where you come in, you pay the one-time cost, the subscription cost, and you get all the products, including the advertising, the funnels, everything. Okay. And now I know it's a subscription and that's how we earn because it's residual income. We earn every month with this and you get paid in real time. Remember, commissions aren't paid until it opens to hard launch. That could be 2, 3 months, 4 months from now. We don't know when the hard launch is, but soft launch is coming soon. So be aware of that. You might be a good idea to get into the marketing campaigns during soft launch. It would help you build your team, even if you get just one person below you. Okay. Now the hard launch, that cost of that I've been told is anywhere from, we've all founders have been told it's anywhere from $100 to $250. Now that's going to be a one-time payment. I've been telling everybody to set $250 aside. You've got like 3 months or so to be able to set that aside and just keep it there and just wait. And what do you do in the meantime after you've signed up? Log into your gofounders.net back office. Listen to the webinars, listen to the Zoom calls. There's so many webinars that are done in different languages. Oh, Spanish, German, all kinds of languages, okay? So that's the best thing to do. Those are the two one-time payments. Now the other, the subscription, yes, it is reoccurring, but you won't ever have to pay it again. What happens at the most, like the second month, maybe you might need to wait a little bit for the commissions to build up before it pays. Well, all it's going to do is your account will go on pause. And then as the commissions build, the account will automatically pay the subscription fee and then it'll become active again. And then you'll continue earning commissions. Okay. So that's it. I was going to try and attempt to make this a short video, but once I get to talking about Onpassive, I just ramble on. Anyways, get back to the person that sent you to this video and sign up. If nobody did, I'd love you to have you join me. But thanks for watching the video. And if you know of anyone that would, this would help to like and share.